Julius, I apologize if I mispronounce your name. Hey Joomla fans, thanks for tuning in to Cybersalt's Basic Joomla channel. I want to give a shout out to Julius Deshumba, who suggested that I use cityscapes for backgrounds for the intros for these videos. I thought it was a great idea, so today I'm not coming to you from Vienna. Why not send me a picture of your city and maybe I won't broadcast from there in a future episode? Just send it to webmaster@cybersalt.com and make sure the pixel dimensions are 1920 by 1080. You know, it's always a good thing to make regular backups of the database that runs your Joomla site. And there are a number of extensions that will do that, but what if your site is broken, you can't log into the admin area, and you want to make a backup of the database before you try to fix it? In this tutorial, we'll see how to do that using phpMyAdmin. Let's head on over to the computer and check it out. Now we're working on the premise here that something is wrong with your Joomla site and you can't log into the admin area and you want to make a backup of your database before you fix it. But this method is available to back up your site at any time, whether or not you can get in the back end of the site and whether or not you have extensions that you use for backing up your Joomla site. But this is a great fallback in an emergency. So let's take a look at how to do it. First thing that you want to do is log into your web hosting. Now I'm showing this on a Cpanel web hosting account. It's what I use on Cybersalt Hosting, and it's a very common hosting platform for people to get in and manage their accounts. You log into your cPanel, and then you're going to look for the section that says Databases. And in Databases, which you know may be located anywhere in your cPanel, in the Databases section, you'll see phpMyAdmin. So click on that. phpMyAdmin is a user interface to help you manage things in databases, SQL databases on the server. Once you're in phpMyAdmin, you want to click on the database that is the database running your Joomla site. Now here, we'll see that there are three databases. I threw a couple in here. If you only have one database, only one's going to show there, of course, and you know which one. But in this case, I know that I want to back up the basic Joomla database. Now, if it ever happened that you don't know what your database is named, which is possible if someone has built the site for you and now you're trying to manage it yourself, you could go into cPanel to the file manager. You could go to public HTML folder and then scroll down to configuration.php. Right click, select view, and then look down the list of items that are there until you see the public database, basic Joomla, in this case, the database that is running my basic Joomla site. So I know I want the basic Joomla one. We go back to the tab with phpMyAdmin, where the list of databases are, and click on the one you want, in this case, basic Joomla. Once you have done that, you'll be presented with a list of the tables that make up the database that run your Joomla site, and what you want to do to back it up is click on the Export tab. Now once you go to export your database, you'll be presented with some very basic options. A quick display, only the minimal options, and yes, you just want to download your database in SQL format. If you click Custom, you can actually select which tables that you want, but we're just looking right now at backing up your entire database. You also have the option to pick different formats, but in this case, SQL is going to work really well because if you ever do need to restore your database, it uploads quickly. And also, if you have a super big database that can't be uploaded in one go, it's easy to edit an SQL database in order to upload sections of it and overcome that hurdle. So we've got SQL selected. We click Go. It's going to put it together in a file, an SQL file, and give you an option of downloading it to your computer. Remember where you download this to, just in case you really need to find it, although you can always search for SQL files on your computer. Once you download it, you've got it safely on your computer. We can view it in the folder. It shows up on a different screen. I'll bring over, and there it is, basicjoomla.sql. And you've backed up your database, and now you can go in to your database or do whatever it is that you need to do to fix the database for your broken Joomla site. So there you have it. That's how to back up your Joomla database using phpMyAdmin as found in a cPanel web hosting account. If this video was helpful, why not give it a thumbs up? And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. That would be great. And when you do, make sure you ring the bell next to the subscribe button. That'll let you know when new videos have been released as soon as they're released. So until next time, enjoy using your Joomla site. God bless. Julius, I apologize if I mispronounced your name. No. Today, I'm not coming from for suggesting I use a different cityscape as a background for the intros. Background. Oh, wrong glasses.